Jury selection got underway today in the trial for the mother of the teenager convicted in that mass school shooting in Michigan. Jennifer Crumbley's son, Ethan, opened fire at his high school in Oxford, Michigan in 2021. Four students were killed there. Both Jennifer and her husband, James, are now charged with involuntary manslaughter for buying the gun used in that attack and for ignoring their son's pleas for help related to mental health concerns.
Right now.